Her Majesty the Queen to prorogue Parliament from 9th September to 14th October was unlawful, and that therefore the prorogation itself is unlawful.